Coming up next, a very special episode of Clip of the Week.
Hey, Evan!
Hey!
Yeah, it's me, Japanese literature class, 6 years ago.
Right. Hey.
Listen, I have a favor to ask. Can I borrow your phone?
You need to use my phone?
Yeah, I can make a quick call.
Okay, yeah.
Cool.
You just need to
Thanks.
Make a...
It's gonna have to be, right? I guess. I don't know. Hey, what's the address here? Send them all and I'll pick them on the sidewalk tomorrow. It's gonna have to be. Okay, Dimetapp or Benadryl? Either one? Benadryl or Dimetapp?
No.
Glass filled with sugar, add water. Glass of sugar, add water. Terrific.
You okay?
Yeah.
Did you move all the couch cushions off the...
Hey, do you remember that girl from Japanese literature course? She sat next to you. She was like tallish, shortish, blondish, brownish hair.
You mean my girlfriend?
Could I get a lock of your hair?
No.
Ow! Do you have any scissors?
Get off of me.
You've changed.
Get out of here!
I can't believe you treat me this way. I mean, I haven't seen you in years, and I come to you to ask for a favor, and this is how I get treated? I mean, you're the one with the hair, and the phone. I mean, what do I have? I have nothing. I'm a simpleton.
You did barge into my house, and you were asking-
Yes, sure I barge in. Sure I barge in, Evan. But I don't have a working phone number for you, right? I don't have an email address that I can get in contact with you either. So what am I supposed to do?
Maybe you're right. Maybe I have changed. It's been so long since those days, since the accident. The sound of screeching car tires deadened by new-fallen snow. Waking up in the hospital. I just couldn't live with myself. But how can you not live with yourself? Are there two people in my mind? Fighting. That's when I had the realization. I had the sex change operation that made me into the man you see today.
Sounds like it would change you. Change into something different. A new man. Altogether. Did that twist ending surprise and titillate you? I thought it might.